This is a documentation of my Solidoodle printer problems. And they do say problems plural. One of the first problems was the head clogged, and then this pipe here, the pipe there, the threaded pipe that you can't see under this tape, bent when I was trying to take off the little tip at the bottom. You can see there's the old one, and I got a replacement for free from Solidoodle, and that helped out. Second problem is, if you look in here, if I can get this thing to focus, there are cracks up inside the plastic housing. I don't know when those came, but those cracks came. I noticed them a few months ago. A third problem was the Y-axis screw block had stripped out, and so I had to create another one, which I did on an Airwolf printer. You can see that's the new one, and let's see, where's one of the old ones? Anyway, so that had to be replaced. Also, the screw was too short, so the bed could never be, the bed kept wanting to come up higher than it should. Another issue I had on that, another issue I had was one of the motors, the Z direction that's up and down, is stripping or seizing, I don't know which. You'll see when I click over here, I click the Z axis home button. Oh, it decided to work that time. Last time it was just screaming. Like that. Causing me to have to reset the printer.